डोमिनेशन इज मोर देन सम
प्राइस, ये चल रहा है ना
चार्जेस, ये डोमिनेशन
रिकॉर्डिंग चल रहा है,
डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन,
अच्छा ऑन ऑफ कर
दो इस ये को, अच्छा उस पार्ट के विभाग में चल सर, और
ये मॉडल कैमरा
सीजीओ,
ये से भी आएगा, इससे कैमरा फोटो,
सीजीओ
इससे फोटो खींचते हैं, इससे जूम इन,
हां हां यस, अच्छा फिर तो उस पार्ट में चल सर, This is ego. This is love. This is already you know that.
Yes,
yes. Okay, sir. If sixth samprana connected with the fifth means what we tell, there is no ego.
And sometimes love also creates fighting.
There is, no, sir. If fighting also with love. Fighting also, some person is giving different opinion. We will say, okay sir, we will take sir, we will reject sir. We will reject sir. I will take her sir. Okay sir. Sixth house means, if sixth subplot connected with eighth house means, if somebody give some opinion, he is fighting with others. That's a fighting people. For example, you are going right airport. Very fast you are going. Your bag is touched with other people. If you say, sorry sir, I am very sorry sir, please forgive me sir. Then the person is not, okay sir, no problem sir, you go. If you didn't say sorry, the person is asking. Yes sir, yes. The person is asking, what man? If you are telling, this is not you, my bag only touched with you, I am not touched with you, like this, what will happen sir? You are on the wrong road. I am the correct road. I am very busy. I don't ask sorry. You have to go other path. Why you are coming this path? Like this, the problem will come. Okay, sir. Your sixth house is big means. Actually, in our traditional astrology also, sixth house is the bad house. We are only in the sixth house is good house. For official, because sometimes we should bold. Sixth house is weak means that person is not bold. Understood, sir? Sixth house is Kshatriya. Sixth house weak means he always compromise with others. Some people should not compromise with others. Straight forward. Straight sixth house is ego or straight forward, sir. Understand, sir?
Straight forward.
Straight forward. There is no compromise. Well, for administration, if you are compromised, the administration will be dilute. For personal life, if you compromise, it will be happy. Understood, sir? For inner life, compromise is required. For outer life, no need to compromise. Straight forward is best. Okay, sir? That is why here, dedication, no. No litigation, sir.
Right.
This is you always having disease or less disease in your next life.
No, no disease.
Disease always come our life, but here we can tell no disease. Below average. Okay, sir. Are you taking more medicine or less medicine?
Less medicine.
Yes. Okay, sir. Therefore, very low. Okay, sir. Then hidden enemies.
Less.
Less. Less or more, sir?
Less.
See, sir, all the people are saying same result or different results, sir?
Same.
This is why, that is why I am telling, if you are learning with logically, this is easy to apply same. Otherwise, we will tell a lot of opinion. Only this is add number, even number.
Even number.
Add number, even number, we are telling inner card, outer card.
So how to see longevity in this?
No sir?
Longevity.
Longevity, this is not in 6th house sir, this is in Lagna Bhava 8th house sir. If you are divorced, I will go Lagna Bhava, then you will be closer.
Carry on, carry on.
Carry on. It will come sir, one by one, it will come sir. In 8th house we will discuss. Okay sir?
Yeah.
Hidden enemies less, because if you are fighting with others, the enemy will be creation. If you are love with others, enemy will come or not, sir. If you are love with others, enemy will not come. Okay, sir. That is why here the hidden enemy is less or no enemy. Okay, sir.
Right.
Then job.
Job.
Permanent job. Or job
no
is
job.
Less. No, sir.
No job.
Sir. No,
little bit. 6th subgrad connected to Vichu Bhava is giving full job security.
8,
8, 10, 10,
2, 10,
10, 2, sir.
2, 4, 10.
So any one Bhava.
Any one
Bhava. Any one Bhava. 2 or 4 or 6 or 8 or 10, 5. Job security, full job security.
10, 4, permanent. Permanent is 4.
4, that's all. You see, 4th house is permanent, that is the original Karaga. This is negation to 5th house. Simple. There is no bright memory. 4th house is permanent, that is Uriyam Karaga. This is also to negation to 5th house. Therefore, 6th sublord, whoever the horoscope having 5th sublord is connected to 6th sublord, is connected to 4th house. He will be a full job. Actually, in the world, there are lot of jobs is there, lot of variety of jobs is there. I'm telling, how many jobs is there, sir, in this world? Approximately. Department. Approximately. Apparently, 20 lakhs jobs is there, sir, in the world. If I tell you, I'm
sir,
3 days, lot of jobs is there. Accountant.
People are less. Job is more.
Lot of lakhs type of job is there. All the job is counted. 4th house is having 30% job.
30%
job is available in 4th house.
Fall under permanent category.
30% job. For example, I am telling teacher. This is job security or job security, not job security.
Job security.
Because up to the world, when world is coming, that time also teacher is coming. Teacher is always required. House construction people, civil engineering, mechanical engineering, manufacturing unit, production point, all are both those. Therefore, this is having lot of job security, sir. Which is very less job security, sir.
IT.
9th house. Prohita. Prohita means spiritual related job. Spiritual related job, sir. Spiritual related job. Or justice. That type of 9th house, what are the karga of 9th house? That type of job. That is less sold, not more. Understood, sir?
Yeah.
5th house, commission related job. Very less.
5th house.
Commission related job. Okay, that is why we are, if you convert the job, 4th house is lot of variety of job. That is karga of 4th house. job card.
Hmm.
Is that? In this case, sixth sabda are connected into both those means. He is doing permanent job structure. He is not worried the job structure, but status is very not good status. Not good status. Why, sir?
Because 10th is not connected.
Ah, 10th is not connected. Both those is the common power. That is not a
standard value, sir.
A standard value. I am telling why fourth house is not giving full status. One interest is there, sir. This is one interest. 1,000 people is there. 1,000 people working in this industry. One cement factory. I am telling one cement factory. 1,000 people are working. How many manager is there? In the approximately, can you tell how many manager are you in the factory? Top rank people?
10
people. Maybe 11 people. Otherwise, our people will confuse. 11 people, sir. This is 10th house. This is denoted by 10th house. How many sweeper is there, sir? Sweeper. How many sweeper, sir?
200.
More than 10th.
Sir, 5 to 10.
50 people. This is 8,000. How many cashier is available in the factory, sir? How many cashier?
3 or 4.
Maybe 20.
Six.
Over each department cashier income outgoing?
Six.
7,000. How many workers? That is, the worker is doing same work whole day.
500.
That is 4,000. These are the person is under the machine, is doing the work.
Same work.
Doing
same work.
Same work. Okay, sir. That is why the 4,000 is the middle level that is not giving hard work. Because in the office, same work. What man is doing means he is not getting harassed, but he is getting the job security. Same work he is doing means he is getting more experience. He is doing fast and systematic. But he will not be a learner. Why, sir? If you are doing one job daily, you are not a learner. Learner means which people, sir?
Executives.
Computer operator,
third,
marketing
third,
people,
third
house, designing people, they are doing lot of variety of. Okay, sir, that is why these people will work up to their 20 years, 30 years like this. These computer related people always change. Because if their update is coming, if he is not learned, he will be go away. Okay, sir, that is why fourth house is less honorable because only 30% honorable only will come, sir. For fourth house, only 30% honorable come. Honorable means there is no substitute, sir. Understood, sir? Honorable means there is no substitute. Fourth house means if the 600 people, two people was not come in this factory, means there is no problem will come. In this 10, 11 managers, one manager is not coming means 100 people not able to do the work. Understood, sir?
Yeah.
In one war, the head of the man is not coming in the war. If they are having lot of
soldiers,
the winning is not possible.
Without one, the commander.
Because one area, 10,000 soldiers there. Other area only 1,000 soldiers is there. Here one commanding person is there. Here there is no commanding person is there. Who will win the war, sir?
1,000.
This people only win the war. Okay, sir. That is why that honorable person is Lagna Baba. 10th house is head of the department in
top.
Outer part. commanding person. This respectable person, advisor, Lagna Bhava is advisor, respectable person, like this.
Minister.
What is that?
Minister.
Minister, all are coming on 6th house, sir.
Ji.
Person? Person?
Repeat again, sir.
Yes, sir, asking, minister come with Bhava like this. Minister is 6th house, sir. Prime Minister is 10th house. Actually, one segment, 10th house is only one man. 6th house is more. 4th house is very more. Okay, sir. Understood, sir. 4th house is
clear.
Lot of person is there. 4th house means?
4th is party worker.
4th house is MP. 6th house is minister. 10th house is prime minister.
4th house is MP.
8th house is only the
worker,
local people.
Corporators.
Local people means
just like the cement factory.
There is no post, sir.
Just like the cement factory.
Just like the cement factory.
Right. Working without post.
Actually, here 10th house is there means he is not commanding the 1,000 people, sir. He is supporting to put 5 people or 6 people, sir. This is called 6th house. He will give work to these people, each the people having 100 like this. Okay, sir? Understood my point, sir?
Good. Next.
Now, job, sir. Job is, job security is less.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, sir.
Success
are defeating to others. That is? No. There is no success.
Sir, what about the agriculture land?
What, sir?
Agriculture land. It is also denoted by 6th.
Agriculture. There is no agriculture. Because 6th house is weak. Therefore, agriculture land is not possible. Okay, sir. For example, 6th house is connected with 5th house means factory, this is not telling defeat, sir. You don't tell defeat. Because this is compromise.
This is?
Compromise.
Compromise.
Compromise, not tell defeat. Defeat means opposite to victory, sir. This is victory. 5th house, you don't tell defeat. This is compromise, or not involved in competition. Not involved in competition. Because defeat means the lagna is damaged or not, sir?
Damage.
Fifth house is damaged to lagna or not, sir?
No.
Therefore, you can't tell fifth house is a defeat.
So, defeat is 12.
Compromise.
8 and 12 is
defeat. What is the 8th and 12th only, we call that as a defeat.
Right.
Okay.
Sir, 8th from 6th or 8th from Lagna?
What, sir?
8th from Lagna or 8th from 6th?
8th from all the Bhava, 6th was connected with 5-11 means. This is from Lagna only, that's all. All the link we are calculating from Lagna only, sir. Friends and Bhava know each other, otherwise we will get confused.
Right.
All the Bhava interlinked with the Lagna only, sir.
Right.
From the Lagna, you can calculate from the particular Bhava. Here, 5th house, 6th house connected to 5th house means this is unfavorable to 6th house, favorable to Lagna. Favorable to Lagna means what are the karma of 6th house? It is not giving struggles to Lagna. Okay, sir. Can you understand this way, sir?
Yes.
Same rule only we are applying all the Bhavas.
All Bhavas, right.
Only inner, outer, we are going.
Right.
It will be easy to understand.
Right.
Okay, sir. Now, remaining the Bhava, we are.
Yeah.
Because 6th house is variety of karakas. If your car gone out of the country, so I am taking the 6th house.
Sure, sir.
Okay, sir. Other power we discuss or we can go for Dasha.
Sir, can you tell something more about the diseases?
He can tell us medical aspects.
Yeah.
Otherwise, this is
me. You are going to take some classes for this?
Ah, yes, sir. First of all, this is considered as two main forms. One is from Dada and another one is 6th house and another one is 8th house, 12th house we have to. This is immunity. Lagna Bhava denotes immunity of our body. Immunity spelling sir, H-U?
I-double-M.
U, I-double-M, U, N-I-T-Y.
For this is for medical astrology, immunity is considered or not, sir?
Considered.
We have to ask, check the lagna. Lagna is not only a humanity, we can tell other way. That means outer security of our head. Lagna is called as outer security of our head. For example, one country is there, sir. This is one country. One big, big country. The king is in this place. King is in this place. Capital of the country is in this area. And Lok Sabha is in this area, for example. Here, soldier is there. Here, lot of soldier is there. Because other people should not enter in the country. If soldier is more soldier in this place, any person can enter this country? Not possible. Okay, that is called Lagnasa. If this soldier, this man is getting sleeping means, in this gap one person is coming. 1,000 people or 100 people are coming this way. Then here also more security is there. This is called a 6th house. That means Lagna Bhava is three diseases. Pre-disease means in your horoscope, Lagna Bhava is good means the disease is coming in later age. 6th house is karga for after disease. That means when disease is come, it will be curable or not curable. That is called 6th house. You understand, sir? Lagna Bhava is immunity of the health. That is outer security of the country. For example, I am asking sir, soldier is density, this area is high or this area is high, sir?
Both, sir.
This area is more security or this area is more security, sir?
Outer.
This area only, sir.
What?
This area only are in
security.
This area is very large. Therefore, not possible to put all soldier in this area. Understood, sir? This area is very less.
Sixth house
is called as, if disease is come, if you are taking the medicine, it will cure easily or late. Sixth house is called as a fighting success. If any germs in our body is fight the germs. Understood, sir? Fighting with the germs, then result the germs is gone away from the body. This is the theory of disease. Is it correct or not, sir?
Correct, sir.
When fever is coming means the germs is entered our body is fighting, therefore you are not getting angry because your energy is goes to fight with the germs. Therefore, your tongue is not having taste.
Yes.
Because when you are taking more food, all energy is come in stomach. When you are no food in stomach, the energy is goes to the fighting with the germs. This is one of the theory in medical matters. Okay, sir. That is why first house is connected with only air number. This person is having more immunity. Therefore, the disease is coming in later age only. Sixth house is coming after disease. That is, fifth house is called as a treatment. Sixth subrod is called as disease and treatment. If sixth subrod connected with fourth house means what, sir? Disease always there in body. Same condition. You have to take permanent disease.
Like diabetes.
Sugar like this. Always is taking. But you are 70% you are going to be, sorry, 30% you will be energies. It will not give pain. Okay, sir. Only one disease only over there. If sixth subrod connected with eighth one means, that is more
severe.
Have that you are taking.
Multiple disease.
First time you are taking 50 mg, after 1 year 100 mg, after 5 years 200 mg, after 6 years the medicine level will be increased. Sir, yes.
Operations?
8 hours.
Okay.
After more damage, we are going for operation. Okay, so that is, sixth subrod is connected with 159 means, if doctor is giving medicine for 10 days, if you take 5 days, the disease will be gone away. The 5 days medicine is best. Can you understand or not, sir?
Yes, sir. That means it's curing.
Is it curing?
Is it curing?
He is going to doctor. Doctor check the body. Use the tablet for 10 days. He feel this, for this disease, you have to take 10 days tablet. But after 5 days or 3 days, the disease is gone. For example, if sixth subrod is connected with air number, the medicine will work quickly. Understood, sir? Medicine will work quickly. Otherwise, what are the medicine? It is favorable to our body, sir. Because Lagna Bhava is united as a total body. Okay, sir? Medicine, sixth house called as a medicine. Sixth house is favorable to Lagna Bhava means, that is favorable, medicine is favorable to our body. Therefore, the medicine is working. If sixth subrod connected with 3, 7, 11 means, after 6 days or 7 days, the disease will be gone. 3 days medicine will be waste. Understood, sir? Sixth subrod connected with 2, 6, 10. 10 days, what are the medicine we are giving? 10 days, up to 10 days it will go. Because both are three quarter.
More time.
Okay, sir. Sixth subrod connected with both means?
Taking permanent medicine.
Permanent medicine. Or it is long medicine. Long term disease.
Survive.
Sixth subrod connected with 8 means?
Overdose.
Doctor said, sir, this medicine is not suitable. You have to add another medicine also. Disease is one, medicine is two. After same time, sir, two medicine is not enough. I want to put another two medicine. Like this, the medicine level will be increased by increased. Okay, sir. Sixth subrod connected with the 12 means the medicine will not work into the body. This is giving opposite reaction. This is giving
not reaction.
Not the medicine will not cure. Okay, sir, that means say this rule only available. Okay, sir. Therefore, we have to consider that this is before disease, this is after disease. You can tell after disease. this before this is. Okay, sir. 8th house is called as, 8th house is not a disease, sir. This is coming from outside action, not disease. For example, one person is going to hospital for accident, other person going to hospital for the accident or other matters. Okay, sir. Accident or fighting with others, knife touching, that type of problem is called as eighth house. This is not coming through the foot. This is coming through the foot. Okay, sir. Sixth house is coming through the foot. Or some problem in foot. Or some minerals. Requirement in our body, that is called as 6th house. 8th house is not related to our food, because lot of the disease coming from which reason, sir?
Mosquito bite,
germs,
or
lot of the disease, 70% of disease coming through our food and people.
Yes.
Correct or not, sir?
Okay, food.
Correct or not, sir?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
70% of our disease is coming to food and people. Mosquito also coming. Mosquito is which bhava, sir?
Third.
Mosquito is the sixth house.
I mean, just like dengue disease leads to sixth
house. Actually, seventh house is called actually equal to lagna. Seventh house is called as
equal
to lagna. What about sixth house?
Damage.
This is equal to lagna.
Unequal.
Unequal to lagna. Mosquito is equal to our weight, or we can't compare mosquito to our
size. Size and shape is not equal.
Yeah. Not equal. We can't compare mosquito. Okay, sir. That means sixth house mosquito is related as sixth house. All the germs, this one,
G-E-R-M-S.
All the germs is called as the sixth house. All the germs, all the unequal lines.
No, sixth house will signify what for the germs?
Some people are having
viable diseases. Yes, sir. That is ninth house. That is ninth house. If ninth house connected to the sixth house, this is common for disease. After that, 12th bhava it comes. For eye disease, second house. For ear disease, sixth house. For lungs, fourth house. Like this. For ninth house is the our forefather.
Genetically.
Okay, sir. This is common. This sixth house is called as a gems. Or pet animals also. Why pet animals, sir?
Yes.
This is not equal to others. Equal to lagna. Okay, sir. If 7th house is equal to lagna, 6th house is unequal to lagna. That means 6th house is bigger than me or lower than.
Sir, for
bigger the, than ours or lower than ours.
For germs, 6th house will signify which number?
6th subplanet connected into 159 means the germs will not affect us.
If it is there,
812.
812 is giving struggle. Same rule, sir. If you ask any question, this rule only we are applying, sir. We are not going another rule. For gems also, this 8th one is bad. For gems is 6th one. Okay, sir.
Sir, in some case, in one case, I have gone through some horoscope. In that case, there was no any genetic problem
yes, sir.
From the birth.
Yes, sir.
So there was a problem in spine cord, and now she is on the bed.
So final star is 5th house.
Waiting for death.
5th house. 5th house is weak. Dasabhuti also coming.
Then 6 to 5.
Actually, 5th house is called as a spinal cord.
Okay.
In our Karaka, you mentioned.
So then 5-8 should come.
5th subplanet connected to 8th one. And the Karaka planet is Sun, sir. Sun is the Karaka planet for spinal cord. Why, sir? Total boat is Karaka. planet is Sun. If Bhavakaraka and Grahakaraka is weak, means it is coming in any age. Bhavakaraka is good, Grahakaraka is bad, means it will come means after 50 years. Okay, sir?
Sir, kindly repeat it.
Actually, now we are discussing only the Bhavakaraka. Second part is there, that is Grahakaraka. That is here, he mentioned here. Okay, sir.
That we have to do.
When Dasapati come, I will attach with the Grahakaraka.
Right.
Bhavakaraka, Grahakaraka is one coil, two part is there.
Yes.
One part is Bhavakaraka, other part is
Grahakaraka. Right.
Bhavakaraka is fate, Grahakaraka is Dasapati.
Right.
Okay, sir. That is why sixth house, the gems also there, lot of karga is there. Each and every Bhava, lot of karga is there. We have to apply the circle plus.
Right.
Okay, sir.
Right.
8th house means this one. Accident. Like that. 12th house is this is not disease, but only rare case only you have this. This is the inactive part. Inactive part. 12th house is weak means the part, for example, 12th house is medical expense, sir. Infection, medical expense, sir. In any horoscope, 12th house is connected to 8th house, 8 and 12 means if it is problem in this area, what is that? This area is good means the 12th house should not tell medical, infection. Okay, sir. We can tell other part. For one horoscope, Dhanna subplot is okay, 6th subplot is okay, 8th subplot is good. That means 12th house connected to 8th house means he is
caretaker.
Getting the problem in investment. Investment. Because we have to analyze the Bhavakaraka in different way. For this is the main. This is not called as a disease. This is coming from the outside injuries.
Right.
Okay, sir. This three Bhava is connected with 3711 or 159. 12th house only connected to 812 means this is not, we can't take again medical astrology. It will take as financial astrology or others. Only loss will be more. If this area is weak means, this area also weak means he will be treatment in long term in hospital. Okay, sir. I will explain clearly day after
tomorrow. Right.
Okay, sir. Now we are going to another Bhava, sir.
Yes.
Seventh Bhava we have to go, or seventh Bhava is finished, sir?
Seventh Bhava.
Seventh Bhava.
Eighth house can we go, sir?
Yes.
Or seventh house we have to tell?
Seventh house.
Vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam.
The world is worried about seventh house.
Vanakkam, sir. Vanakkam.
Okay, seventh house.
Yeah.
Seventh house connected which Bhava, sir? 1, 3, 7. Seventh house is lot of karga is there, sir.
Yes.
Sir, lot of karga is there.
Right.
Main karga is marriage.
Yes.
Because that karga only lot of people are meeting the astrologer.
Yeah.
Sir, this is not only a marriage, sharing to others. Seventh house is sharing. Yeah. What are the matters you are sharing to others? What are the matters you are getting from the others?
Right.
This is called seventh house. Right. Getting from others, giving to others.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. First of all, we are getting from others means this is from Lagna, this is favorable or not, sir?
Favorable.
Therefore, you are getting happiness from others. You are getting happiness from others. What are the people this person is meeting? He is getting happiness. Okay, sir. Then, how the people getting? Understood, sir?
Yeah.
Now, we are telling the natal person. Now, what the person is meeting, that person, what they are getting means, from that, this is which power, sir? Seventh house. From there this is ninth house. From there this is
one.
From there this is
third.
That means what we can tell? What are the matters he is getting from others? Same matters he gives to others. Understood, sir? Actually, if Satyama Bhava coming means, these are the Satyama Bhava. 1, 7, 2, 8, 3, 9, 4, 10, 5, 11, 6, 12. It's called the Arthya Satyama Bhava. Sam Satyama Bhava is, this is what are, what is this Bhava gives to Lagna, same effects gives to the South House.
Give and take.
4-10 means if you are calculated from Lagna, 4-10. If you are calculated from 7th house, same 4-10 will come. Okay, sir. Therefore, here, what are the getting from others is giving to others. The translation is not material. The translation is getting from others is happiness. That means inner biased matter is shared, not outer biased matter. Understood, sir? Inner biased matter is shared to the other people. Inner biased matter received from the other people. That means he is not a good businessman.
Right.
If 7th sampan connected with 2, 4, 6, 10 means, what will tell, sir? He is getting more money from the others. Okay, sir? Because these bhava are favorable for second house. This is here, this bhava favorable for first house. Therefore, the matter is only inner biased matter is sharing. Okay, sir. If he is doing a business, that business is not material related business. If it is material related business, it is not as big successful. Okay, sir. Now marriage life. Marriage life is good or bad, sir? Yeah.
Good.
Marriage.
Sharing is
there. Sharing is happiness. Both are equal. Seventh sampradaya connected with one means
sharing.
He is getting
equal. What is giving?
He is getting
what is giving?
Prestige from his mother.
Prestige.
Prestige. Honor. Actually, 4th house is no direct, 5th house is the love, sir. That is body affection. 5th house is called as a body affection. Okay, sir. 3rd house is mental affection.
Oh.
Mental affection means what, sir?
Oh.
I am telling, sir. One. Because 3rd house is the mental, sir. 5th house is the beauty. For 5th house will help one male is 25 years, female is 20 years. They are affecting with their body, beauty. One man is 70, female is 65. What type of affection is there, sir?
Mental.
Mental affection. Therefore, 5th house, 3rd house is called mental affection.
Mental harmony.
Mental harmony, not physical harmony. Understood or not, sir?
Right.
Because 4th house is called as, this is now, this is what we tell, sir. This is now.
No love. Ego.
No, not ego. No attraction. No good.
Just like binding.
Just like material.
Material in bind.
Just like material. sustained material means there is no affection, is otherwise no love also we can tell.
No, no.
Third was what we tell, sir?
Or material-related love.
Ah, material-related. Only we love material only, not wife. Mechanical, mechanical, what I do? What we tell third, sir? This is no love. What we tell third?
7-9 connects us, sir.
No, no, it is an affection.
Which affection, sir?
Mental. Okay, now it is my mental.
Love square.
Oh, love square. Yes, sir. Good mathematics.
Already I told us, sir.
Yes.
311 Bhava is 200% development.
Mutual love.
Actually, this love, the fifth house love is up to 40 years or up to 35 years.
Correct.
After that, the love is mental love only. Mental love is that is not sexual. That is beyond. That is spiritual love. Spiritual love is, can you understand, sir? Spiritual love. Without logical love, sir. Actually, fifth house is love. Fourth house is logical.
And third house is
logical affection, sir. Logical affection means is property is coming from wife means that is okay.
Sir, unconditional love.
Yes, sir.
Third is unconditional love.
Ah, unconditional love. That is why I told the love square, sir.
Correct, sir.
Love square means.
Sir, 5-11 is not unconditional.
Five eleven is only the body that is period of 5 to 10 years. Sir. Actually, for ladies in there, for example, I am telling, sir, for marriage couples, first 3 to 4 years they are getting affection in their body level.
Chandramukhi.
Sir,
Meera
love.
Chandramukhi. After that, Jwalamukhi.
Sir, Meera love to Lord Krishna.
Ah, correct. Meera love to Lord Krishna.
Third.
That is third.
Third.
Because that is developing. Because there is no fourth house. There is no logic. There is no logic.
No logic.
No logic. Because logical love is if the husband is rich man while married, the wife is loving. After that, if it is poor, some girls ran away. But third house means he not ran away. That is why I told that third house is called as a love square. That is mentally attraction, mental attraction. That is the correct word. That is body attraction. Fifth house is called as a
physical attraction.
Body attraction. Fourth house is no body attraction. Only logical matters only knows. He is not attract their body. Third house is the mental attraction. Okay, sir. That is why here third house is there. Therefore, husband and wife is mentally attraction. Attraction is there. Seventh house is equal status. Seventh house is water. When the seventh sub-lord is connected to same seventh sub-lord, it means the husband and wife always
equal attraction.
Equal status. Always going to pair. Always is going to pair. The condition is always going to pair means any marriage function. Any purchasing function?
Jodi.
Jodi.
Payer.
Jodi.
Payer.
Payer. Okay, sir.
Always goes to here.
Yes, sir. Okay. Ninth, sir. Seventh sub-lord connected to the ninth house also. That is also part of the, we told in third house, this is come from wife.
This is multiplying also. From 7 to 9.
Yes, sir. More attraction. there is more attraction comes in. Okay, sir, that means here, if you see, actually, this is the explanation of the R power karaka, sir. Otherwise, we can tell this is favorable to Lagna, this is favorable to Seventh House, therefore, marriage life is okay. Meantime, Seventh House is not only a marriage life, sir, public recognition. Public recognition means Seventh House is good, means the public is recognized their couple. If 7th supplant connected with the 6th house means one couple is top rank, another couple is loyal. 7th supplant is